feels great. That was my goal coming in, was get a podium somewhere in there, and I'm happy that it was in my favorite event, so it feels good. The conditions in the morning were amazing. Super grippy, hard snow. This afternoon was a little bit softer, a little choppier starting farther back, but it still held up pretty good, a lot better than I expected.